Hello, this is Lucas Palmeira from Imaginando, and I'm here to give you another tutorial on sound design for frames. Today we're gonna record a moving piece of paper, and we're also gonna record the cutting of the paper and see what we got with that. And we're also gonna use this little music box. So guys, let's start recording and get right into it. Okay, so now we have here our three samples that I've already named here: shaking paper, cutting paper, and music box. So let's have a small listen to the samples. This was the shaking paper. Now let's hear the cutting paper. Out here, so I don't have to do it afterwards, just a small bit, and here just a tiny bit, so if I decide to loop the samples around on the granular synthesis, I won't have clicks. And finally, I'm gonna put here an equalizer on the master, just basically as the already have one here. Basically, I'm gonna do a high pass so I can remove low rumble from about 50-60 hertz. About here should be okay. So let's now render this. Okay, so now that we have rendered the samples and we have here the three samples that we're gonna use, I'm gonna import the shaking paper to the second layer, the cutting paper to the third layer, and the music box to the fourth. So we can hear them now. Them usable. I'm gonna turn this solo and find the key somewhere. I only want to use it. I don't need this, so I'm gonna randomize a little bit of the offset and the size just a bit. Reduce the randomness. I hope you've enjoyed this tutorial about frames. The idea of these tutorials will always be to try and create a new patch with sounds that we find around us. This one came a little bit atmospheric, a little bit cinematographic, and a little bit atonal. Probably on the next one I'll try and make something a little bit more musical and more harmonic, so it will be a sound more like an instrument. But the good thing about this VST is that you can actually create all range of sounds, from sound effects to pure musical instruments. I hope you have enjoyed this, guys. We will see you again next week with new